Hey guys, it's Adam from Birchbox Man here. It is 90 degrees in New York City today, and I feel miserable. I love summer, but when the temperatures rise like this, I just can't tolerate it. So today I'm gonna highlight a few products that will keep you cool and dry, especially in those summer months. First up is this Double Duty Face Moisturizer from Jack Black. This stuff gives you broad spectrum SPF protection. It is a daily moisturizer, but it's also a great alternative to sunscreen when you go to the beach, because sunscreen can be so oily and it actually can make you sweat more. So next up, we have two different products from Bala for Men. The first is this Bala body powder. I like to use this in places where I don't put antiperspirant. This includes in my socks, in my nether regions, and I actually put some on my back, which I'm sure is pretty humorous to witness. It's a really great option if you just need to stay cool in those places that your body is naturally just going to overheat. Next up from Bala is their body spray. I personally don't wear a lot of colognes or fragrances, so this is a really great complement to my natural scent. It keeps me feeling crisp, it keeps me feeling refreshed, and it probably spares me a lot of awkward glances from coworkers throughout the day. Next up is from Ursa Major. It is their Essential Face Wipes. These things are perfect. You just pop them in your pocket or in your bag. If you need a quick pick-me-up throughout the day, they remove sweat and oil. They unclog your pores and exfoliate your skin. It's the easiest way to just feel refreshed in an instant, maybe after the gym, or maybe even midday at work. This next product is one that I really love. It is the No Sweat Body Defense from Anthony. This is for your groin area. It does two great things. One is that it prevents chafing. It actually uses tapioca starch to keep you dry. It's a great talc alternative. But it also uses vitamin E and aloe vera so that it heals any damage that's already been done. The last product is somewhat similar. It is called Junk Stuff from Mayron's Goods. They say it's for relief down there, but what's also great about it and what I love is that you can use it on some of those more annoying things that happen in the summer, like bug bites and sunburn, dry skin. It's just great for instant relief and long-term healing. Gentlemen, that's it for me. Listen, summer is for enjoying, and those little things that get in the way, you can totally defeat them. Hopefully you got a few ideas here so that you don't have to fear the heat and you can actually enjoy the warm weather. Take care.